Only 3 episodes left. What's in store for This Is Us? After 2 pivotal episodes focusing on Jack Pearson's death and funeral, NBC's This Is Us this week shifts emotional gears to focus on happier events, pre-wedding parties in the present and an anniversary in the past. After a 3-week Olympics break that gave viewers a chance to collect their emotions, Tuesday's Vegas, Baby, 9ET/PT, the first of 3 final season 2 episodes, splits time between bachelor and bachelorette parties for Kate, Chrissy Metz, and Toby, Chris Sullivan, and a past wedding anniversary for Rebecca, Mandy Moore, and Jack, Milo Ventimiglia. The season will close with the wedding of Kate and Toby. Jack, Milo Ventimiglia, remains a central character, even after his Super Bowl episode death, from cardiac arrest, in the hours after he rescued his family from their burning house. "I think there would be a fan revolt if we got less Milo," creator Dan Fogelman tells USA Today. The hit NBC drama has always jumped back and forth between timelines, some before and others after Jack's death, so details of his passing won't affect his presence in the story. "We are determined that the show continues moving forward with regular episodes that have nothing to do with Jack in terms of his death, but everything to do with Jack in terms of how he lived and influenced his family," Fogelman says. "It's not like we'll completely ignore the story we just told over the last few episodes, but you will also see, this season just continues moving forward." In addition to Tuesday's marriage-related stories and the wedding finale, viewers will see more of former Pearson foster daughter Deja, Lyric Ross, who was briefly seen at Randall's and Beth's home in the Super Bowl episode. Whether her return is permanent remains to be seen. Going forward, Us, which has focused on the big 3 when they were 10 and 17, their ages at Jack's death, will look at other points in the Pearsons' lives, including Jack's military service in Vietnam and his children a year after his passing, Fogelman says. The show also is open to exploring future timelines, as it revealed Randall's grown-up daughter Tess as a social worker facilitating adoptions in the Super Bowl episode. With the audience no longer wondering how Jack died, an element that consumed many fans, there's a better chance to explore how his death affected the family, Fogelman said. "Once we know all the details of what happened to Jack, it makes new storylines so emotional and fulfilling and even richer."